They're awful. So, this is a song that I wrote for my last record. I wrote it a while ago, and I always used to just introduce it as, this is a song about a shitty boss. But recently, with this Me Too movement, I feel like it bears some sort of an introduction. It's a song about a woman that's harassed by her boss, and there's kind of a power dynamic at play, and you know, it's a little nuanced because she's kind of into him, but at the same time, it's kind of unwanted attention. She gives in, they have a, you know, a bit of a fling, but yeah, I'll sing the song and you'll get the gist, but yeah, I'm really happy that all of this stuff's coming out and all these dirtbags are going down, and it's pretty great. So yeah, the song's called Today's a Good Day. Today is a good day. Your boss is sick today, so you walk a little louder and the eggshells melt away, and on your lunch break you eat in the common space, and you walk right past his office and he doesn't call your name, and you don't feel nauseous when you smell that he's near, that ominous cloud of Ralph Lauren cologne floating heavy past your ear, and you don't slink to the copier slouched over and slim. There behind you is hand pressed on your hip. You are an angel, and he is an asshole, and you deserve harmony, and he just deserves harm. So tomorrow don't set your alarm.